that's the gist of it. So I'm going to go through. I'm going to do it one time, slow here, and then we'll start going phrase by phrase. Okay. So it's a. It's a fun song to do because it teaches you a couple of things. First of all, it will teach you the scale, and that's the G scale, and also it'll teach you some arpeggio.